Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, in this beautiful afternoon, I'm going to attend a teacher of the day, and what of my theme today is nature. Wah. Okay. So, I will be talking about nature today, and I will ask some questions to you guys. So, like, let's see it later. Now, let's start. Now, there is three easiest vocabulary that mostly you guys have already know. First, tree. Second, flower. Third, rock. So this is what the first three, the easiest one that I'm going to talk about. So now let's start with tree. Tree is located everywhere in the forest. Okay, listen to me and repeat after me. Okay, tree.
Tree.
Tree is located everywhere in the forest.
Tree is located everywhere in the forest.
Okay, so now I'm going to pick one of the person to make a sentence with the vocabulary tree. So, Aul, please make a sentence about tree. Do not make it same.
Oh, okay. Radit like tree. No. Someone burn tree. A tree.
Someone burn down the tree.
Ah. Okay. That one.
Okay. Thank you, Aul. So now let's move on to the next vocabulary. Rock.
Rock.
There's so many rocks in caves. Okay, so now listen to me and repeat after me. Rock.
Rock.
Batu.
Batu.
There's so many rocks inside caves.
There's so many rocks inside caves.
So now I will pick one of you guys again to make a sentence based on rock. So I'm not going to pick the ones that is already pro, sorry Zaran. So help me. Please make a sentence. Make a sentence about rock.
Rock and roll.
Rock and
rock and
we rock cannot can for falling or lempar. Throwing. Rock and can for throwing to other people.
Okay, thank you, Helmi. So, since we've already finished this vocabulary, so now let's move on. Okay, flower.
Flower. Flower.
There's so many flowers at the flower field. Okay, listen to me and repeat after me again. There are so many flowers at the flower field.
There are so many flowers at the flower field.
Does anyone know what flower means?
Nah.
Okay. So now, who I'm going to pick is Eja. Okay, Eja, please
give me. Come on, bro.
Make a sentence about flower.
So my friend is like a flower named Anto.
Can you repeat?
So I has a friend named Anto and he like flower.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Eja. So now let's move on to the next vocabulary. This might be difficult. This might be difficult because not most of you know about this. Okay. Okay, glacier and moss.
Glacier and moss.
Let's start with glacier first. Glacier causes climate change. Okay, listen to me and repeat after me. Glacier.
Glacier.
Does anyone know what glacier means?
Yes, I know.
Huh?
No, it's like ice cream.
Yeah.
Burj Khalifa.
Gunung es.
So what does glacier means?
Glacier.
Yes, glacier. It's the same in bahasa.
Oh, glacier is boboiboy.
Okay. So now repeat and listen to me and repeat after me. Glacier causes climate change.
Glacier causes climate change.
Okay, so now I'm going to pick another one. So make sure you add more, make it more harder, okay? So I'm going to pick Faik.
Faik no, Faik no, Faik.
Ella.
Mountain because glacier.
What?
Okay, make a sentence about glacier. Make it more difficult.
Okay, Titanic fall down and broken because of glacier.
Is it? No, it's not. It's iceberg.
Titanic sas film.
Never mind.
Okay. Thank you, Faik, for going to the front. So now let's move on to the next vocabulary.
Yes.
Mosque. Does anyone know what mosque is? Mosque. Okay. Okay, now let's start. Okay, listen to me and repeat after me. Mosques are mostly located at a humid place.
Mosques are mostly located at a humid place.
Do you guys know what humid is? Lembab. Yes, it's true. Okay, so now I will pick another person to tell a sentence about mosque. So now, Eruhaili.
It's hard.
Mosque, there is in your face.
Okay.
There is mosque in my face. There is mosque in my face.
Oi. I'll kick your ass. My school located at a humid place. There is located, sir. Oh. Erhaili is the most important people. Oh. What do you mean, sir?
Lumut. Mos, lumut.
Okay.
There is
mos in my place. Dah, like that, sir.
In my face.
This mos.
Yeah, mos.
What? Can you repeat again the sentence?
Mos.
There is
mos.
Make a sentence.
You have mos.
Okay. There is mos in my face. Dah.
Okay. Let's just switch to another person. Afan, make a sentence about mos.
I'm teacher, bro.
In my house, there is many moss.
Okay. Does your house always rain? Okay. So since that's the end for our vocabulary, thank you for listening to me. The rest I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.